Look, Dorothy's been thinking about getting dressed too.
What, Dorothy?
Oh, okay, and Dorothy has a question. How do you get dressed?
Oh, good question, Dorothy.
Ooh, let's ask Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle! Look at Shade! Oh, very zippy, Shade. Now zip up.
Thank you.
Hey, where's Mr. Noodle? Mr. Noodle, where are you? Yoo-hoo, Mr. Noodle! There you are. Hi, Mr. Noodle.
Hi.
Oh, did Mr. Noodle just wake up? Oh, good. That is the perfect time for Dorothy's question, Mr. Noodle. Is Mr. Noodle ready?
He's in his pajamas.
You're not ready? Oh, no, no. Mr. Noodle, come back.
He's not dressed.
Ah, that's the question, Mr. Noodle.
Get dressed, Mr. Noodle.
Well, how do you get dressed? And you're getting dressed.
He's got a shirt on.
You're not finished, Mr. Noodle. There's more. Your shirt's not buttoned all the way, Mr. Noodle.
Button the top of the shirt.
Mr. Noodle, that's already buttoned, Mr. Noodle.
Button the top of the shirt.
Yay! There, Mr. Noodle, you button your shirt. Mr. Noodle.
What about your tie?
Do your tie.
Watch out for your collars.
That looks good.
Very good, Mr. Noodle. What happened to his shirt?
It's sticking up.
That's okay, Mr. Noodle. Roll it down. Roll it down, Mr. Noodle. Oh, now put on your pants, Mr. Noodle.
You need pants, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah, your pants.
No.
On your leg. Not on your arms, Mr. Noodle.
Your pants go on your legs.
On your leg.
Yeah, on your leg.
No, only one leg at a time. You're doing it wrong. He looks like a penguin.
Put one leg in, then the other leg in.
That's it!
Oh, those are big pants.
Use the suspenders.
The suspenders will hold your pants up. You can do it. Yeah, Mr. Noodle.
Yay, Mr. Noodle.
He's all dressed.
Now you're all dressed. You look great, Mr. Noodle. Someone else.